The night sky appears dark despite the fact that there are trillions of stars in the universe. This may seem counterintuitive, since one might expect that with so many stars, the night sky would be brightly lit. However, this is not the case. There are several factors that contribute to the darkness of the night sky. One of the primary reasons why the night sky appears dark is distance. The stars in the universe are incredibly far away from us. Even the closest star, Proxima Centauri, is over 4 light years away. This means that the light that we see from Proxima Centauri actually left the star over 4 years ago and has been traveling through space ever since. Most of the stars in the universe are much farther away than Proxima Centauri, so their light is even weaker by the time it reaches us. The distance between stars and the Earth is not the only factor affecting the brightness of the night sky. The intensity of the light that stars emit is also a significant factor. While stars emit a lot of light, the amount of light that reaches us on Earth is relatively weak. This is because the intensity of light decreases as it spreads out over a distance. By the time the light from the stars reaches us on Earth, it has spread out over such a vast distance that it is much weaker than it was when it left the star. Another factor that contributes to the darkness of the night sky is Earth's atmosphere. The atmosphere scatters and absorbs much of the starlight before it reaches our eyes. This scattering and absorption of light is why the sky is blue during the day and why stars appear dimmer at night. The atmosphere consists of layers of gases and particles that reflect and absorb light, so only a small fraction of starlight makes it to Earth's surface. Atmospheric conditions such as cloud cover or air pollution can also impact the amount of starlight that reaches us. Lastly, light pollution from artificial sources can make it difficult to see stars. In heavily populated areas, artificial lighting from streetlights, buildings, and other sources can create a glow that obscures the stars in the sky. This means that even if there are trillions of stars in the universe, we may only be able to see a few thousand stars on a clear night, depending on the location and conditions. In summary, the combination of factors related to distance, the intensity of light, atmospheric conditions, and light pollution all play a role in why the night sky appears dark to us on Earth despite the fact that there are trillions of stars in the universe. However, with the help of modern technology and the reduction of light pollution, we can still appreciate the beauty and wonder of the night sky and the vastness of the universe.